Megaristheus. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stentor doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mystheus, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
I'm done talking. I should kill you where you stand.
Temper, temper. And they said you'd be different. But blood is blood, I suppose.
They? What blood?
You really are more brawn than brains, aren't you? A shame. I could have used you for more of my errands.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Over there!
Army Drakmeoff!
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house.
A letter to Elpino.
Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever.
I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpinor.
I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.